Hello friends. I am glad to welcome you on my channel. I always have a lot of new reviews for you. Subscribe and like. In the framework of the Galaxy Unpacked event, in addition to the flagship series of the Galaxy S10 smartphones and the foldable Galaxy Fold smartphone, Samsung introduced several wearable devices for those users who are active in life and look after their health. Products of the South Korean manufacturer replenished smartwatches Galaxy Watch Active and fitness bracelets Galaxy Fit and Fit E. As for the Galaxy Fit and Galaxy Fit E fitness bracelets, they, like the Galaxy Watch Active, are able to automatically track various user activities, including cycling, running and rowing. The main difference between the bracelets is in the screens. The Galaxy Fit is equipped with a 0.95-inch color AMOLED display with a resolution of 120x240 pixels, and a Galaxy Fit E with a 0.74-inch monochrome AMOLED display with a resolution of 64x128 pixels. In addition, the first model has a 120mAh battery with support for wireless charging, while the second has a 70mAh battery with the possibility of only wire charging. Both bracelets work on Realtime OS, are protected from water and withstand a pressure of 5 atm, which allows you to take a shower in them and swim in the pool. Galaxy Fit is an update of the company's existing flagship line of watches. The novelty is visually different from its predecessors, primarily the absence of a swivel bezel, which is used in previous models to control the device. Smartwatches acquired new fitness functions, including the ability to monitor heart rate, measure blood pressure. In the early stages, the function will work only in the USA, Canada, Singapore, Australia, and Germany, and stress levels. Fitness bracelets Galaxy Fit and Galaxy Fit E can be bought on May 31st, their cost will be $99 and $35, respectively. There will be a lot of interesting information for you on my channel, do not forget to subscribe and like. See you again on my channel.